and the trees actually fell down into the creek bottom. I'm gonna pick you back up now, cut this thing down into some manageable pieces. Let's get busy. Guys, that'll finish up for me today. You know, here at Project Next, there's always one more.